I am Vasilis Belis from Development Agency of Karditsa. I'm the General Director. And I'm working there the last 27 years of my life. The most interesting efforts and initiatives are undertook during the last years, from 2010, after the crisis. And the problem we have is to reach ways, to find ways to start the development process. But according to economists, in order to have development, we need capital. But the sources of capital are not existent. There are, according to economists, four sources of capital. The first one is investors, big investors. But the situation here is not attractive for a big investor. So this source of capital seems to be not possible. The second source of capital is the investment of small medium enterprises. But in Greece, this sector is suffering. There are a lot of shutdown of small medium enterprises. So this source of capital is also impossible. Another source is the public investment. But with this problem of state and this financial crisis, public sector has not money for public investments. So even this source of capital is impossible. The third source of capital is the public investment. But with this financial crisis, the state has not money to invest. And the final one is the bank, the loans from banks. But the situation of banks is not the banks are not in a healthy position. So it is impossible for anyone to borrow money from banks to make investments. The situation seems to be very difficult. So, how we could find money, how we could find capital for the development? In Karditsa, we work on an alternative. We try to create a collective capital through collective schemes, through collaboration, through cooperatives, through social enterprises. It seems to work. For example, in the era of crisis, the investments made by collective schemes are accelerated. They are increased. And because there is a support from the development agency in the initial phases of these collective schemes, we offer a host, we offer a base, we offer premises to them. From the one hand, we offer technical support and advisory services, and from the other hand, the cooperative bank offers capital to these collective schemes, which has a business model successful, and they are ready to invest. In Karditsa we have a network of collective schemes which invest and which start to cooperate between them, forming let's say an ecosystem of collaboration, and they share know-how, they share knowledge, they share skills, they share human resources, they share techniques, they share common services, they plan common services, and they, generally speaking, they plan their common future.